It is evident that the majority of us are prone to be very gullible and superstitious. We tend to believe in many things we've not actually seen. People believe in astrology, ghosts, invisible spirits, and so on. And there are many places that people consider magical or supernatural. So I'd like to delve into one of the most famous and yet unstudied places in the world, the Stonehenge. There are many theories and myths about this place. For instance, there is a legend that says that there was a wizard whose name was Merlin, who instructed a giant to construct this place. In the 1600s, there was an idea that the Druids have built this place, and it is still a widely held belief today. However, the radiocarbon dating says that it's not the case, as Stonehenge was constructed long before the time of the Druids. Despite the fact that no one really knows who this place was built by and when it was built, over 1 million people visit this place every year. And as for why they do it, well, it's kind of obvious. Stonehenge is estimated to be over 5,000 years old, which makes it one of the most ancient buildings in the world. I personally believe that this place is mesmerizing, and whether it's magical or not, it still can conjure you with its exquisiteness.